Hello and welcome to Property Matters. We've said this before and we're saying it again. A moderately priced house within city limits is just out of question. So it is best to look around. On NH4, a little beyond Sipcot Industrial Park, is an upcoming property by True Value Homes. And what's more, this happens to be a budget house. I am at the site right now. So interested? Then follow me.
Swaya is a value home venture by True Value Homes. This property is located 3 kilometers down the Kundrathur Tambaram main road behind Rajiv Gandhi Memorial at Sri Perambattur, and this is the first of its kind development around this area. TVH Swaya is spread across 13 acres and will house 833 residential units.
Sri Perambattur area is announcing right now for this industrial corridor belt, actually, because government is recently announced for this airport. The next phase of airport is going to come for that particular area. Other things for recently they announced for railway budget for even the train route after that Sri Perambattur. They're going to announce from the central, they're announcing it for a railway budget, also they're announcing for the schemes. Moreover, that area is working about more than 100,000 people already is working for that area. All the main companies like Hyundai, Saint-Gobain, Motorola, Nokia, like all the companies already they established that area, for which ancillary unit for that subsidiary company, ancillary unit, more than 500 companies already is established that Sipcot belt itself. This is our target audience for that particular area.
The property is in various stages of development and one phase will be ready for occupancy in 6 months. They have two categories of residential units, ground plus 3 specification and stilt plus 4 specification. While they have 19 blocks in the ground plus 3 specification, they have 14 blocks in the stilt plus 4 version. The number of apartments in each floor varies according to the category. A stilt plus 4 will have 4 units per floor and the other will have 8 apartments in one floor. The size of each apartment varies accordingly and one can choose between a 1 BHK, a 2 BHK with a single restroom, a 2 BHK with 2 restrooms and a 2.5 BHK apartment.
Nowadays for India, for affordable housing, huge demand is there, about around more than 25 million dwelling unit requirement is there in all over India. First initiative we have taken out for this particular location, for which, because we are giving for this value addition to the customer, all the lifestyle product we give to the customer, this value of this budget affordable housing segment. What are the project is product of this facilities available in this, all the mid segment or upper mid segment, the same facilities we are giving to this particular project also.
First visited a 2 BHK apartment with a single toilet. The sitting cum dining opens out into a balcony. The kitchen slab is of granite and they have also provided a stainless steel sink and loft options. We next visited the 2.5 BHK model apartment. This had a spacious sitting cum dining which also opened out into the balcony with French door separating the two. The kitchen is highly functional with racks and lofts and is also spacious and well lit. Moreover, there is an additional wash area which is exclusive to 2.5 BHK apartments. Both the bedrooms are well planned and have cross ventilation. The smaller room can double up as a study or the children's bedroom. And here they have provided a sky-facing window to enhance ventilation. 2.5 BHKs will also have a covered car park area.
Mm-hmm.
apartments in Swaya have uniform grill windows with an aluminium frame, anti-skid tiles and basic fittings in the bathroom. Some of the additional amenities provided by True Value Homes in Swaya will include the children's play area, landscaped gardens, badminton courts, swimming pool and a clubhouse of 10,000 square feet with a gym and community hall. To reach out to their prospective customers, True Value Homes has taken an additional step forward.
This segment, particular segment, customer, they're not able to wait for more than 6 months or 1 year. Very difficult to pay the interest one side, other side they'll have to pay for a rent to the other side also. For which is company is taking that entire responsibility, paying for a interest up to delivery. We are giving for interest-free loan up to delivery on this particular project.
Understandably, though Swaya was launched only recently, the response has been overwhelming. The price is fixed at 2,150 rupees per square feet plus additional cost, and the size of the apartment vary from 555 square feet to 1,085 square feet. For further details, do log on to www.tvh.in.
6 months from now, this could be your future home. The only problem, as I see it, is that there's not much happening around this property. But with most of the amenities being available within these 13 acres, I don't think why that should be too much of a hassle. Plus, the city is easily accessible and you can enjoy the peace and tranquility of suburban life. On that note, let's take a quick break, but don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with lots more on the other side.